You know, I really think Chyna is a great example of what our student athletes are at Humboldt State University. We've seen a lot of kids come through the program, four-year graduates, go on to master's and PhD work, and I think really when we think about students who set the standard, I think she's a leader amongst them, but we just see so many kids coming through the program like that. So to have that kind of validation makes it really exciting for Humboldt State. You know, I think that there's a pretty serious work ethic when you get involved in collegiate athletics, and I think she really demonstrated how to make that easy. She graduated in 4 years. She worked 20 hours a week. She was obviously a collegiate athlete on the women's rowing team, but she also spent a lot of time in community service. And I think what she helps the younger team members realize is that they're capable of so much more. And when you come in your first year, I think it can all be a bit overwhelming, but she made it look so easy. But, you know, the exciting part about this award was I think the pool started at 450 women across the nation who were received the honor of being the woman to represent their university. And I think we were notified back in early August that she was amongst 130 that had become finalists. And then to see out of the 130 that she's one of the 30, and then one of 10 out of Division II, it's just remarkable, very exciting. You know, you look at the pool of 450 women, and they are remarkable young ladies. You know, in Division III, you see a lot of tri-sport athletes, but the common denominality is that most of them graduated with a GPA of a 3.85 or higher, and that they were very invested in community service, as well as their success on the playing field. And, you know, again, you know, top 30 out of the entire nation is just remarkable, very exciting. You know, to have beaten Western Washington, seven-time defending national champions, that was definitely an honor within itself. You know, we left on that journey after school had been out already for several weeks, and to win it and then come home and there's nobody here, you know, for us, it's August and school has started, and we're so far facing forward that, you know, people are still saying, you know, how was that? And, you know, we've kind of jokingly said, well, that was last year. And so, you know, we're still trying to enjoy the moment, but, you know, we have classes to attend, and, you know, we haven't even started our fall season yet. We don't start until September 11th. So, you know, there's still a lot of, you know, pinch me, is this real? And I think, you know, to see Chyna get this nod, it's just validation of what we do on a daily basis.